tonight we have third of four Vesper services, which a Vesper service is an evening service. We have two in July and two in August. It has a blues component to the music, and what we're trying to do is have the music integrate with the rest of the service so it all fits together.
We're really excited to be bringing our own brand of the blues to this particular service. We feel that it's the resonance of the blues. It's kind of got its own soul, its own voice, and we're capitalizing on the tradition of the blues while also adding our own personal flavor. And it's a great conduit for prayer, meditation, rejoicing.
And we play a non-denominational type of program that's I think the concept tonight is about the crossroads, which everyone can relate to. Everyone's been at crossroads at different points in their lives.
I think it's beautiful. The historic bones of this church are just special. There's a lot of nice vibe here. The acoustics, just the ambience of the church is lovely. Nice people and very kind of open, receptive attitude towards creating art and music here.
We, as a congregation, love music, and it's just a fabulous building to do it. And it reminds me of King's Chapel in Boston. On a smaller scale, and it's made of wood as opposed to the stone that they use, but it's got a good, as I think Meredith used the word, vibe. It's just a positive place to be, so we want to extend that with a new musical direction.
Well, this church has a reputation for embracing all different styles of people. No matter what you do for a living, what you may look like, this church can embrace you for that, and I think that's a beautiful thing, and that's the reason we're here. Thank you.
opening song? Do you want to talk about it at all?
We'd like you to all join in. You can catch right in on it. So no coaching, just jump right in. This is a Sister Rosetta song. It's going to get your feet tapping.
You're on the third band.
Up above my head. Heaven somewhere.
Thank you.
tell my friend, for will it all?
Oh,
Get up and dance on this one if you want. Together we can stand every boy, girl, woman, and man. Thank you. A beautiful and blessed evening, everybody.